Hello and welcome to Trains in Vietnam. Today I'm in Newbury at the Bartholomew College for Newbury Modern Railway Club Modern Railway Show. I'm going to show you all the layouts apart from the ones in the children's room, and I'm going to leave the one from Modern Railway Challenge to near the end just to get you to watch a complete video. If you enjoy the video and want to come down next year, they'll be on the 24th of October. Just double check the website for that date close to the time. And now for the titles.
Let's see what happens. I heard. Preoccupied.
Right, stop.
Effective time management. Please come.
Hello. Point against point.
What point? The point's all right.
It's not for me, is it? Or is it?
Yes, it is.
Cool. Right, where do you want?
Yeah.
I didn't know whether those actually sort of.
Yeah, no, those are meant to be mole hills. No, there are a few cow paths dotted about as well. Funnily enough, the sheep don't do that apparently. They're pretty clean.
Yeah, just little brown.
Yeah.
They'd probably be a bit more difficult to
mole. Yeah, bigger cloister or rabbit.
Now someone's going to bother with putting in.
Right. I quite often just take, you know, I've done quite a few shows with it now, and somebody will say, "Oh, should have some cow pats," just as a joke. So next time there will be some. It's like somebody said, "Where's the station cat?"
That's a special
cat. It is, yeah.
But it wasn't there.
But there wasn't one there. I'd never even thought of putting one there until somebody said, "Where is it?" then it had to be a tortoise shell.
Right.
Just to make it as difficult to paint as possible. Just like to see if I could do it.
I like the plants. Yeah. The plants are really good. Yeah.
Well, that's a bit like asking how long a piece of scrap.
Well, as you're adding on bits of scrap.
Because I was working as well at the time and have a lot of other interests. I started it in 2008. Uh-huh. And he went to his first exhibition in 2013. So, you know, it was, and then it's, you know, had bits
like
changed
cat,
and added as, as things go on. So, but you get long periods where you hit a problem, usually, and you can't figure out what to do, so nothing gets done for ages. And then all of a sudden, oh yeah, I can do that. Or you see something, that's the way. So he goes in little flurries. Flurries of that.
So have you got the ladies waiting then? I can't see
them. Probably.
Should be.
The age has been hard at work,
painting. He certainly has.
Yeah.
He's done a good job.
Have you seen him today?
No, not yet, no.
I quite often, once you've seen that, you can start getting to the
rim. That's a very orderly way to light. Yeah. Not normally quite as neat as that, are they?
Really? Yeah, the choppy papers. You get them, you scrunch them all up, and then you put them on first, glue them with the paper on first place.
That's the first one.
Sweet.
nice and long one. Trying to vainly round up the sheepdogs
yes.
In various positions.
Trying to round them up.
We've suddenly been stopped because we've come across a herd of sheep going across the road and
so. So you're using real life experiences.
Yeah.
When you've assembled the train, I'll push it quite a bit further. Push it up.
Station loop, right. There we go, station loop.
The rest of your train, the stuff in the back side.
Yeah. I'm following the instruction, but I'm just wondering where the rest of it is. Yeah. That'll be the next thing to do.
Oh, sorry.
You're home.
Thank you. Oh, right, brilliant, thank you.
Welcome to Newbury Model Railway Show 2019. Our presentation for layout of the show is San Maria Gandia, an exceptional layout based on southern Spain in the 1960s. And Paul Stafford, our chairman, is pleased to present the...
Thank you very much indeed, Mr. Chairman,
well done.
Paul.
Well done.
Thank you.
Well done.
Very proud. Proud moment, thank you.
Yes, and all the more so because in a few months' time the layout will cease to be existing.
Yeah,
shame.
Two more exhibitions.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
What, with moving cars?
Yeah.
Good.
And I'm using the Tomix for that because it's endgame.
What makes this one stand out? It's
light
and bright.
It's quite like that. It's deliberately sort of brooding.
Yes. This station is definitely. And of course, it's the best in show.
As it turns out, thank you. Yes.
I can see why. I can see why.
Have you seen the cut there, Mum?
Which cut way?
Down the old orange building, yellow building with a person in front of
it. Oh yeah, yeah.
Does your flamingo dancer dance?
I've seen this before, I'm watching dancers.
Thank you.
problem was, I think.
American wagons over here on that stand behind me, £6 each.
What on that stand?
American wagons.
Are they?
The one where Jeff is now, it's just behind here, it's got about 15, 20 trucks there.
Jesus.
Yeah, that's that one.
Oh, right. Oh, I'll have a look. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
From what I've seen on the people,
the biggest problem for me is working on this. Everybody else is busy, I think.
I'm eating something.
Well, thanks for the offer. Anyway, that's right. Anyway, that's the only thing I've found out so far on the sequence that didn't quite work.
But it's looking good. The way that, you know, when you come down, you see locos.
Yeah. I want to know when the fish wagons are picked up. They've been sitting there since movement number one almost.
Well, they get picked up pretty quickly, but you're so slow.
Yes, thank you very much. Okay, I've done that well.
Together,
right,
and you've got two circuits analog. That's what you want.
Well, that was a brilliant show. Thank you to Newbury Modern Railway Club for inviting me. I've decided to film for ending at the new layout for building. They chose a brilliant layout for best layout in the show. It was between the one that was chosen, much to do. And for Channel 5 one, but I felt the Spanish one have always been my favourite one, but it was a very close thing. Make sure to come along to next year's show, and remember to like, subscribe, comment, and I'll see you all next time. Thank you very much, Richard.